Sorry, are you open?
Yes. Can I help you at all?
Oh, no, thanks. I'm just... just looking.
I haven't seen you before. Are you a local?
No, I'm meeting up with a friend, actually. Going hiking. Cheerio.
Can I help you at all?
Well, yes, actually. I was wondering how much this snowstorm was.
Oh! What are you doing?
Sorry.
Don't touch the things. This is a local shop for local people. There's nothing for you here.
I can pay.
Keep your hands where I can see them. I have a husband, you know. He's up the stairs. He's sure to hear everything. If you were to come back here and touch them, I... Edward! Edward!
Oh, hello. What's going on? What's all this shouting? We'll have no trouble here.
I caught him stealing from the shop.
Who is he? Is his identity known?
He's not local.
Look here. We're very proud of our town. This is a decent town and a local shop. We'll have no trouble here.
He asked me to open the till.
No.
He has a plan. He covets the precious things of the shop.
Oh. Tea leaf, eh? You people are all alike. You march in here, young.
Said you were up the stairs, sir.
I slipped out. For a walk. Didn't want to disturb you. Fine evening, the town. We're very proud.
He's looking for a boy.
Poofter, eh?
Little bummer.
Don't brush your type before in the forces. You won't catch me when that house is down.
Sir, I'm here on police business. I found this boy's wallet.
Local boy?
He's not from our town.
Ah, do we know his parents?
I said we'd never seen him before. Did Tubbs do right?
You did it beautifully, Tom.
Your answer, sir. Never seen this boy before. Now, if you will excuse us,
we've a shop to run.
Yes, of course. Thank you for your cooperation. Good evening.